Hello everyone, let's meet another member of the Chipsee RK3568 family. This is a 7-inch touch panel industrial PC powered by a quad-core ROG chip CPU. It has 2GB RAM, 16GB eMMC, 5-point capacitive touchscreen, and a lot more. Let's dive in and have a closer look. The size is similar to a 4th generation Kindle Paperwhite. Our product is 188mm long, 123mm wide, 33mm tall, similar to the thickness of the packing box of a Raspberry Pi 2B. The product supports three Chipsee maintained modern operating systems, Debian, Android, and Buildroot Qt Linux. The drivers are supported by Chipsee out of box on all three main platforms. A quick Geekbench 5 CPU test gives 159 points on single core and 484 points on multi-core. Comparing to a Raspberry Pi 4B model, the Pi wins by 25% on CPU speed. For other aspects, those two CPUs are mostly similar. You can expect this ROG chip CPU to provide similar computing power to a Raspberry Pi. This high brightness screen supports 5-point multi-touch in Android system and a single-point touch on Debian Linux operating system. On the top is our GPIO ports. The product has 8-channel optical isolated GPIO. 4 of them are inputs and 4 outputs. You can manipulate them with GPIO-D or reading or writing to the file systems. The product also supports Wi-Fi connection. You can use 2.4 or 5G AC Wi-Fi powered by the Realtek RTL8821CS Wi-Fi Bluetooth module. This module also supports Bluetooth Low Energy 4.2. Apart from Wi-Fi, on the bottom we can see 2GB Ethernet ports. The product also has a USB 2 port, a USB 3 port, TF card slot, SIM card slot, a micro HDMI port, and an audio I/O port. The USB Type-C port and the PROG button can help you flash another operating system to this device. This product has a Mali G52 GPU capable of decoding 4K video at 60fps. This video is captured from the micro HDMI port. Let's see how the product handles Jellyfin videos. The video playback is smooth. Let's see how it looks like in a camera. Apart from a buzzer, it also has a 2-watt speaker inside. Let's go back to the past and check how the future sounds like. While the video is playing, we can see the power consumption is about 6 watts while decoding the streaming video from Wi-Fi. The power is supplied through a DC port. It supports a wide range of inputs from 6 watts to 36 watts. The outer diameter of the adapter is 4 mm. On the left side, it provides multiple connectivity options. It has two RS-232, three RS-485, and two CAN ports. Optionally, all of the three RS-485 and one of the CAN ports can be swapped to RS-232, giving you a total of six RS-232 ports. Apart from the DC input port we showed before, there is another power input option. You can use this 3-pin 3.81mm terminal to supply the power as well. You can use a screwdriver to pry up the terminal connector and then connect your own power supply adapter. With a proper power connected, let's check how much energy it consumes. At maximum brightness while idle, it draws 5 watts from the wall. At maximum backlight and full CPU load, it draws 8 watts from the wall. If we turn the backlight to lowest, it draws 3 watts. If we push the CPU to full load, it draws 6 watts. This is similar to a Raspberry Pi even with a touch screen. On the right side, we have an optional GPS port. The ports are mostly on two other sides. If you need GPS, you can contact the Chipsee to customize it for you. On 8.64, we can see the product is powered by ROG chip RK3568 CPU. It has 2GB DDR4 RAM, 16GB eMMC. The CPU is a quad-core ARM A55 running at 2 GHz. It uses 64-bit ARM instruction side. Display panel is 1024x600 at 60Hz with a maximum of 500 lumens. The product supports WiSA mount and the panel mount methods. You can mount this product with a 75mm WiSA stand, or you can also mount this device to an enclosure through these four holes. Just be careful, don't apply too much pressure on the screen. If you want to know more about this product, you can check Chipsee's official website and the official developer documentation website. The Chipsee YouTube channel also has many videos about how to program on this product. Thanks for watching!